when you look from a Silicon Valley perspective at, you know, Facebook, who hasn't been able to enter the market, Google, who entered and left, you know, eBay, who had an unsuccessful, you know, I think you look at it relative to those types of internet companies, and this outcome for Uber would be considered one of the best possible outcomes you could have. Probably only rivaled by Yahoo's deal that led them to be a large shareholder in Alibaba, which is a very similar type outcome.